Hi friends, welcome back. I hope you are doing good. Today I am going to share you information about Cyclone Yaas and preventive measures during cyclone. This is the second cyclone that hit the east coast week after Cyclone Tauktae hit the west coast. According to IMD, very severe cyclonic storm Yaas to cross Odisha coast between Dhamra and Balasore around noon of 26th May with wind speed of 130 to 140 km per hour. Latest observations from IMD indicate that the system is now crossing coast to the south of Balasore. Clouds hover in the sky ahead of landfall of Cyclone Yaas in West Bengal. A tornado-like storm hit Bandel in Hooghly district of West Bengal ahead of Cyclone Yaas hitting the coast of West Bengal. Let me share some preventive steps when the cyclone strikes. Disconnect all electrical appliances. Listen to your battery radio for updates. Stay inside and shelter in the strongest part of the building, that is cellar, internal hallway or bathroom. And this is the current situation after Cyclone Yaas landfall at Dhamra, Odisha. Beware the calm eye. If the wind drops, don't assume the cyclone is over. Violent winds will soon resume from another direction. Wait for the official all clear. If you are driving, stop, handbrake on and in gear, but well away from the sea and clear of trees, power lines and streams. Stay in the vehicle. A tornado storm near Bandel in Hooghly district of West Bengal on Tuesday afternoon. Thanks for watching. Please like, share and subscribe Khadir Vlogs for new videos.